Turning today to week-over-week shares outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel, largest outflow was seen in the iShares Russell 2000 index fund, which shed 5.8 million shares, or a 3% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the Daily Agribusiness Bear 3X shares, which lost 50,000 of its shares for a whopping 50% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.